Sometimes it's hard to be a woman, giving all your love to just one man. You'll have bad times and he'll have good times, doing things that he don't understand. But if you love him, you'll forgive him, even though he's hard to understand. And if you love him, oh, be proud of him, 'cause after all, he's just a man. When nights are cold and lonely, stand by your man and show the world you love him. Keep giving all the love you can. Stand by your
that you're my every dream. Yet you're afraid each thing I do is just some evil scheme. A memory from your lonesome past keeps us so far apart. Why can't I free your doubtful mind and melt your cold, cold heart? Another love before my time made your heart sad and blue. So now my heart is paying for things I didn't do. In anger, unkind words are said. They make the teardrops die. Why can't I free your doubtful mind and melt your cold, cold heart? It hurts to see you sit and cry. You know you need and want my love, yet you're afraid to try. Why do you run and hide from life? To try it just ain't smart. Why can't I free your doubtful mind and melt your cold, cold heart? That you belong to me. But now I know your heart is shackled to a memory. The more I learn to care.
Get driving. Come on in. If you'd like to take the grand tour of the lonely house was home, sweet home. I have nothing here to sell you, just some things that I will tell you. Some things I know will chill you to the bone. Over there sits the chair where she'd bring the paper to me and sit down on my knee and whisper, oh, I love you. But now she's gone forever, and this old house will never be the same without the love that we once knew. Straight ahead, that's the bed where we lay in love together, and Lord knows we had good thing going here. See her picture on the table. Don't it look like she'd be able just to touch me and say, good morning, dear. There's her rings, all her things, and her clothes are in the closet like she left them when she tore my world apart. As you leave, you'll see the nursery. Oh, she left me without mercy, taking nothing but our baby and my heart. Step right up, come on.
Is a burning thing, and it makes a fiery ring, bound by wild desire. I fell into a ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire. The taste of love is sweet when hearts like ours meet. I fell for you like a child. But the fire went wild. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire.
But each time I go out with someone new. You walk by and I fall to pieces. You walk by and I fall to pieces.
Happy bless your little heart.
Dancing with my darling to the Tennessee waltz, when an old friend I happened to see introduced her to my loved one, and while they were dancing, my friend stole my sweetheart from me. I remember the night and the Tennessee waltz. Now I know just how much I have loved. Yes, I lost my little darling the night they were playing the beautiful Tennessee waltz. I remember the night and the Tennessee. Just how much I have lost. Yes, I lost my little darling the night they were playing the beautiful Tennessee.
Walking after midnight, searching for you.
at Harper Valley Junior High. Well, her daughter came home one afternoon and didn't even stop to play. And she said, Mama got a note here from the Harper Valley PTA. You've been drinking and running round with men and going wild. And we don't believe you ought to be bringing up your little girl this way. And it was signed by the secretary, Harper Valley PTA. Well, it happened that the PTA was gonna meet that very afternoon. Sure surprise when Mrs. Johnson wore her miniskirt into the room. And as she walked up to the blackboard, I can still recall the words she had to say. She said, I'd like to address this meeting of the Harper Valley PTA. Well, there's Bobby Taylor sitting there, and seven times he's asked me for a date. Taylor sure seems to use a lot of ice whenever he's away. And Mr. Baker, can you tell us why your secretary had to leave this town? And shouldn't Widow Jones be told to keep her window shades up or completely down? Well, Mr. Harper couldn't be here 'cause he stayed too long at Kelly's bar again. You'll smell Shirley Thompson's breath, you'll find she's had a little nip of gin. And then you have the nerve to tell me you think that as a mother I'm not fit. Well, this is just a little Peyton place, and you're all Harper Valley hypocrites. No, I wouldn't put you on because it really did, it happened just this way. Socked it to the Harper Valley PTA. The day my mama socked it to the Harper Valley PTA.
Well, I never felt more like singing the blues, 'cause I never thought that I'd ever lose love, dear. Why'd you do me this way? Well, I never felt more like crying all night, 'cause everything's wrong and nothing ain't right without you. You got me singing the blues. The moon and stars no longer shine. The dream is gone, I thought was mine. There's nothing left but cry I over you. Well, I never felt more like running away, but why should I go? 'Cause I couldn't stay without you. You got me singing the blues. I couldn't stay without you. You got me singing the blues.
Right. I tried so hard, my dear, to show that you're my every dream. Yet you're afraid each thing I do is just some evil scheme. from your lonesome past keeps us so far apart. Why can't I free your doubtful mind and melt your cold, cold heart? Another love before my time made your heart sad and blue. So now my heart is paying for things I didn't do. In anger, unkind words are said. They make the teardrops stop. Why can't I free your doubtful mind and melt your cold, cold heart? It hurts to see you sit and cry. You know you need and want my love, yet you're afraid to try. Why do you run and hide from life? To try it just ain't smart. Why can't I free your doubtful mind and melt your cold, cold heart? You belong to me, but now I know your heart is shackled to a memory. The more I learn to care for you, the more we drift apart. Why can't I free your doubtful mind and melt your cold, cold?
Thank you very much. I'd like to do a song now about a man who got tired of his wife fighting with him all the time, so he wrote her a little song. It's called Long Gone Daddy.
Well, all you wanna do is sit around and pout. Now I got an up and gallon stepping out. Well, I'm leaving now.
Leaving now.
I'm leaving now.
Leaving now.
But I'm doggone along. When I get a kiss, I think that something's wrong. Well, I'm leaving now.
Leaving now.
I'm leaving now.
Leaving now.
Lord, I'm a long gone daddy. I don't need you anyhow.
Long gone daddy.
I'll go find a gal that wants to treat me right. You go get yourself a man that wants to fight. Cause I'm leaving now.
Leaving now.
I'm leaving now.
Leaving now.
Lord, I'm a long gone daddy. I don't need you anyhow. You set your jaws a wagging and you never stop. You never shut your mouth until I blow my top. Well, I'm leaving now.
Leaving now.
I'm leaving now.
Leaving now.
Lord, I'm a long gone daddy. I don't need you anyhow.
Long gone daddy.
Says Buck, you gotta do this one, man. You gotta do this one. What are they gonna do when they retire?
They're gonna put me in the movies. Well, now they're gonna make a big star out of me. And we'll make a scene about a man that's sad, lonely, and that's me. And all I gotta do is act naturally. Well, I'll bet you I'm gonna be a big star. You can't never tell. The movies are gonna make me a big star, cause I can play the part so well. Well, I hope you'll come to see me in my on a plane to see. Yeah, the biggest fool that's ever hit the big time. And all I gotta do is act naturally. All right, darling. Well, we'll make a scene while I'm in the saddle. Play the part, but I won't need rehearsing. All I gotta do is act naturally. Well, I'll bet you I'm gonna be a big star. I might win an Oscar, you can't never tell. The movies are gonna make me a big star, big star. Cause I can play the part so well. Well, I hope you come to see me in the movie. Then I know that you're gonna plainly see. Yeah, the biggest fool that's ever hit the big time. All I gotta do is act naturally.
We took a little trip along with Colonel Jackson down the mighty Mississippi. We took a little bacon, then we took a little beef. Then we caught the bloody British in the town of New Orleans. We fired our guns and the British kept a-coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. Fired once more and they began to run. Down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Down the river and we see the British come, and they must have been 100 of them beating on a drum. They stepped so high and they made their bugles ring. We stood beside our cotton bales and didn't say a thing. We fired our guns and the British kept a-coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. Fired once more and they began to run. Down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Hickory said we could take them by surprise if we didn't fire muskets till we looked them in the eye. We held our fire till we see their faces well. We opened up our squirrel guns and really gave them well. We fired our guns and the British kept a-coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. They fired once more and they began to run. Down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. And they ran through the brambles, and they ran through the bushes where a rabbit couldn't go. Ran so fast that the hounds couldn't catch them. On down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Well, we fired our cannon till the barrel melted down. So we grabbed an alligator and we fought another round. We filled his head with cannonballs and powdered his behind. When we touched the powder off, the gator lost his mind. We fired our guns and the British kept a-coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. Fired once more and they began to run. Go down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
Out in the West Texas town of El Paso, I fell in love with a Mexican girl. Nighttime would find me in Rose's Cantina. Music would play and Felina would whirl. Blacker than night were the eyes of Felina, wicked and evil while casting a spell. My love was deep for this Mexican maiden. I was in love, but in vain I could tell. One night a wild young cowboy came in, wild as the West Texas wind. Dashing and daring, a drink he was sharing with wicked Felina, the girl that I love. So in anger I challenged his right for the love of this maiden. Down put his hand for the gun that he wore. My challenge was answered in less than a heartbeat. Some young stranger lady
stood there in silence, shocked by the foul evil deed I had done. Many thoughts raced through my mind as I stood there. I had but one chance, and that was to run. Out through the back door of roses I ran, out where the horses were tied. Up on its back and away I did ride, just as fast as I could, from the West Texas town of El Paso out to the Badlands of New Mexico. From out of nowhere, Felina has found me, kissing my cheek as she kneels by my side. Cradled by two loving arms that I'll die for, one little kiss and Felina.
Goodbye. Everybody's going out and having fun. Just a fool to stay at home having none. Can't get over how she set me free. Mistake I'm making by just hanging around. I know that I should have some fun, paint the town. A lovesick fool is blind and just can't see. Oh, awesome me. I'll bet she's not like me. She's out and fancy free. She can flirt with the boys with all her charm. I still love her so. And brother, don't you know, I'd welcome her right back here in my arms. Well, there must be some way I can lose these lonesome blues. Forget about the past and find me somebody new. Thought of everything let us see. Oh, lonesome me.
Hurry up, up, up. Hurry up, up, up.
She's not like me. She's out and fancy free. She's a flirting with the boys with all her charm. I still love her so. And brother, don't you know, I'd welcome her right back here in my arms. There must be some way I can lose these lonesome blues. Forget about the past and find me somebody new. Thought of everything.
The love you threw away. time will come when you'll be blue. Your cheating heart will tell you when tears come down like falling rain. You'll toss around, call my name. You'll walk the floor the way I do. Your cheating heart will tell on you.
Goodbye, Joe. We gotta go. Me, oh my, oh. We gotta go and pull my Piro down to Bio. My Avon, the sweetest one, me, oh my, oh. Son of a gun, we'll have big fun on the Bio. Timberline, crawfish pie, and the Philly gumbo. Because tonight I'm gonna see my Michelle and me, oh. Pick on Paul's guitar, bell fruit jar, and be gay, oh. Son of a gun, we'll have big fun on the Bio. The tip of those Fontenot's, the joint is buzzing. The kinfolks come to see Yvonne, they buy the dozen. They all dress in style, go hog wild, me, oh my, oh. Son of a gun, we'll have big fun down on the bio. We like jambalaya and the crawfish pie and the filet gumbo. And tonight I'm gonna find my machete and me, oh.
And a pink carnation. I'm all dressed up for the dance. A white sport coat and a pink carnation. I'm all alone in the world. Once you told
they do that all the time.
To the prom with me you go. Now you change your mind, it seems. Someone else will hold my dreams. A white sport coat and a pink carnation.
Sun in the summer, so this time
the boss chose me. I've been sort of restless, guess he thought it might help if I got away from my wife and family. There'd been no other woman since the mother of my children, and in each and every way she's a lady. Now there's one that I'll remember, a sultry night we spent together, and she's satisfied by love inside of me. Go on and send me down to Tucson, and I'll get the job done. Then call up the one whose love is free. She may be easy, and I love my lady, but the lady don't satisfy the love inside of me. I know my lady's not to blame, 'cause they raised her prim and proper, while another takes her pleasures where she can. The one in Tucson, she don't hide it, and when she gets excited, she makes you feel you're every inch a man. But if I could have a wish that I knew would be granted, don't you know that one wish would be just to lay beside my lady, and she'd be the kind of lady to satisfy the love inside of me. Go on and send me down to Tucson, and I'll get the job done. Then call up the one love is free. She may be easy, and I love my lady, but the lady don't satisfy the love inside of me. Oh, oh yeah. Go on and send me down to Tucson, and I'll
with pen in hand, you sign your name. Today at 5, I'll be on that train, and you'll be free, and I will be alone, so alone. If you think we can't find the love we once knew, if you think I can't make everything up to you, then I'll be gone and you'll be on your own. You'll be on your own. Can you take good care of Johnny the Air? Can you take him to school every day? Can you teach him how to catch a fish and keep all those bullies away? Hear what I say.
Can you teach him how to whistle a tune? Can you tell him about the man in the moon? If you can do these things, then maybe he won't miss me. Maybe he won't miss me. And tonight as you lay in our big lonely bed, and you gaze at the pillow where I lay my head, and with your heart on fire, will you have no desire to kiss me and to hold me? If you can forget the good times we've had, if you think that the good times don't outweigh the bad, then sign your name and I'll be on my way. I'll just be on my way.
Papa brought flowers for Mama today, and all the grown children, but it's not Mother's Day. I don't have no money, not even a dime, but I brought Mama flowers like I have all the time. Every day I'd pick flowers from this pretty hill, a small bunch of daisies and a few daffodils. I'd bring them to Mama at the end of the day and say, flowers for Mama, here's Mama's bouquet. That brighten her face, and she'd hold me close. She'd say they were more precious than a beautiful rose. And she wore a smile sweeter than millions of flowers, a smile that I'll carry through life's darkest hour. Now Mama was lying there. Yes, they tell me she passed away. And she was surrounded by flowers that outshine my bouquet. I know mine aren't fancy, but still all the while, they were placed in her hand, and I know I saw Mama smile. Flowers for Mama, I picked them today. Not very much, just a simple bouquet. Mom wasn't so fancy, but up there above, she's the prettiest flower in God's garden of love.
Will I live my life on highways, from sea to shining sea? So listen to my story, save yourself some agony. forget that earth she wandered like a shadow on the ground. Find yourself a woman, get a job and settle down. 'Cause there ain't no California where the water tastes like wine. Ain't no big rock candy mountain where you feel good all the time. So don't you listen to those freight trains. Let them scream into the night. Don't watch those Greyhound buses, semi-trucks, airplane lights. Let someone else be lonely. Let someone else be cold. Let someone else make sure those lies and stories all get told. 'Cause there ain't no California where the water tastes like wine. Ain't no big rock candy mountain where you feel good all the time. And I ain't found that old blue bayou. No, I roam my whole life alone, searching for my blue heaven. Heard somewhere it's called home. 'Cause there ain't no California where the water tastes like wine. Ain't no big rock candy mountain where you feel good all the time.
My daddy left home when I was three. Didn't leave very much to my ma and me. Just this old guitar and an empty bottle of booze. Now I don't blame him 'cause he run and hid. But the meanest thing that my daddy ever did was before he left, he went and named me Sue. He must have thought that it was quite a joke, and it got a lot of laughs from lots of folks. Seems I had to fight my whole life through. Some gal would giggle and I'd turn red, and some guy'd laugh and I'd bust his head. I tell you, life ain't easy for a boy named Sue. But I grew up quick and I grew up mean. My fist got hard and my wits got keen. Roamed from town to town to hide my shame. But I made me a vow to the moon and stars, I'd search the honky-tonks and bars and kill that man and give me that awful name. It was Gatlinburg in mid-July, and I'd just hit town and my throat was dry. Thought I'd stop and have myself a brew. At an old saloon on a street of mud, there at a table dealing stud, sat the dirty mangy dog could name me Sue. Well, I knew that snake was my own sweet dad from a worn-out picture that my mother'd had. I knew that scar on his cheek and his evil eye. He was big and bent and gray and old, and I looked at him and my blood ran cold. I said, my name is Sue, how do you do? Now you're gonna die.
Yeah,
that's what I told him. went down, but to my surprise, come up with a knife and cut off a piece of my ear. Then I busted a chair right across his teeth, and we crashed through the walls, into the street, kicking and gouging in the mud and the blood and the beer. Well, I tell you, I fought tougher men, but I really can't remember when. He kicked like a mule and he bit like a crocodile. I heard him laugh and then I heard him cuss, and he went for his gun, but I pulled mine first. He stood there looking at me and I saw him smile. He said, "Now, son, this world is rough, and if a man's gonna make it, he's gotta be tough. And I knew I wouldn't be there to help you along. So I give you that name and I said goodbye, and I knew you'd have to get tough or die. And it's that name that helped to make you strong." He said, "Now you just fought one hell of a fight, and I know you hate me and you got the right to kill me now, and I wouldn't blame you if you do. But you ought to thank me before I die for the gravel in your gut and the spit in your eye, cause I'm the that named you Sue. What could I do? I got all choked up and I threw down my gun. I called him a paw and he called me son. I come away with a different point of view. And I think about him every now and then, every time I try and every time I win. And if I ever have a boy, I think I'm gonna name him Bill or George, anything but Sue. I still hate that name. What a dirty thing to be a boy named Sue."
If I see you tomorrow on some street in town, pardon me if I don't say hello. I belong to another. It wouldn't look so good to know someone I'm not supposed to know. Just walk on by,
wait on the corner.
I love you, but we're strangers when we meet. Just walk on by,
wait on.
I love you, but we're strangers when we meet.
He'll turn around here.
In a dimly lit corner at a place outside of town, tonight we'll try to say goodbye again. But I know it's not over.
We didn't rehearse.
I'll call tomorrow night. I can't let you go, so why pretend? Just walk on by,
wait on the corner.
I love you, but we're strangers when we meet. Just walk on by,
wait on the corner.
I love you, but we're strangers when we meet. I love you, but we're strangers when we meet. Oh.
Just because I ask a friend about her, just because I spoke her name somewhere, just because I rang her number by mistake today, she thinks I still care. Just because I haunt the same old places where the memory of her lingers used to be. She thinks I still care. She thinks I
nobody's ever seen it, but it's got the whole world shook up. It all started with a little bitty kiss and a hug. It's a little bitty teeny weeny thing they call a love bug. Well, I was ruling the roost, I had all the chicks to myself. But then suddenly it happened, a funny little feeling I felt. Well, I took the under on it, it finally caught up with me. But here I could have run something that I can't see. Well, her ace is on, and here comes pride at the backstrap. Heartaches are going to the inside. My tears are holding back. They're trying not to fall. My heart's out of the running. True love's crashed for another's sake. The race is on, and it looks like heartaches. And the winner loses all. I feel tears welling up, cooling deep inside like my heart's from a big break. And the sound of loneliness, sharp and painful, I may never shine. You might say I was taking it hard, but you broke me all of the cold. But don't you wager that'll hide the sorrow when I'm in brick rot down and bone. Oh, that little bitty teeny weeny thing they call the love bug. Nobody's ever seen it, but it's got the whole world shook up. It all started with a little bitty kiss and a hug. It's a little bitty teeny weeny thing they call the love bug.
Yeah, a
little bitty teeny weeny thing they call the love bug.
Lineman for the county, and I drive the main road, searching in the sun for another overload. I hear you singing in the wire, I can hear you through the whine. The Wichita lineman is still on the line. I know I need a small vacation, but it don't look like rain. And if it snows, that stretch down south won't ever stand the strain. And I need you more than want you, girl. And I want you full time. And the Wichita lineman is still on the line. Thank you.
Jack, you're taller than I am, and turn it over to you, okay?
Thank you, sir.
There goes my only possession. There goes my everything. I hear footsteps slowly walking as they gently walk across a lonely floor, and a voice is softly saying, darling, this will be goodbye forevermore. There goes my reason for leaving. Goes my only possession. There goes my everything. As my memory turns back the pages, I can see the happy years we had before. Now the love that kept this old heart beating has been shattered by the closing of a door.
Stay, I wanna get away, woman, let go of my arm.
Devil woman, let go of me. Devil woman, let me be. Leave me alone, I wanna go home. Running along by the
the seashore, running as fast as I can. Even the seagulls are happy, glad I'm coming home again. Never again will I ever cause another tear to fall. Down the beach I see what belongs to me, the one I want most of all. Devil woman, devil woman, don't follow me.
That was good.
Devil woman, let me be and leave me alone. I want to go home.
Mighty good, boy. Sonny
J. Mighty good, mighty good.
Does my heart go on beating? Why do these eyes of mine cry? Don't they know it's the end of the world? It ended when you said goodbye.
Thanks. Biggest hits. Please help me. I'm falling.
Please help me, I'm falling in love with you. Close the door to temptation. Don't let me walk through. Turn away from me, darling. I'm begging you to. Please help me, I'm falling. The door to temptation. Don't let me walk in, for I mustn't want you. But darling, I do. Please help me, I'm falling in love. love with you.
See the tree, how big it's grown, but friend, it hasn't been too long. It wasn't big. I laughed at her and she got mad. The first day that she planted it was just a twig. Then the first snow came and she ran out to brush the snow away so it wouldn't die. Came running in all excited, slipped and almost hurt herself, and I laughed till I cried. She was always young at heart, kinda dumb and kinda smart, and I loved her so. And I surprised her with a puppy, kept me up all Christmas Eve 2 years ago. And it would sure embarrass her when I came in from working late, 'cause I would know that she'd been sitting there and crying over some sad and silly late, late show. And honey, I miss you, and I'm being good, and I'd love to be with you if only I could. She wrecked the car and she was sad and so afraid that I'd be mad. But what the heck? Though I pretended hard to be, guess you could say she saw through me and hugged my neck. I came home unexpectedly and caught her crying needlessly in the middle of the day. And it was in the early spring when flowers bloom and robins sing, she went away. And honey, I miss you, and I'm being good, and I'd love to be with you if only I could. One day while I was not at home, while she was there and all alone, the angels came. Now all I have are memories of honey, and I wake up nights and call her name. Now my life's an empty stage where honey lived and honey played, and love grew up. And a small cloud passes overhead and cries down the flower bed, but honey love. And see the tree, how big it's grown, but friend, it hasn't been too long, it wasn't big. And I laughed at her and she got mad, the first day that she planted it was just a twig.
My gun and dream of Galveston. Count of the hours, and I've lost track of the days. In fact, I've lost just about everything since you went away. Everything that is, except the memories you left me. And that's one thing that no one can buy. I don't know who you're with. I don't even know where you've gone. My only hope is that someday you might hear this song, and you'll know that I wrote it especially for you. And I love you, wherever you are.
Still, after all this time, still, you're still on my mind. I love you still.
This flame in my heart is like an eternal fire. For every day it burns higher, and every day it burns higher. And I haven't been able to put out one little flicker, not even with all of these tears. My friends think I'm crazy. Maybe I am. But I'll carry this torch just as long as I can. For someday, you might just decide to come home. And I want you to know, I'm still here.
Still, though you broke my heart,
still,
though we're far apart,
I love you still.
But I can't
afford the luxury of having one I love to come along. She'd only slow me down, they catch up with me. For he who travels fastest goes alone. I'd like to settle down, but they won't let me. A fugitive must be a rolling stone. Down every road there's always one more city. I'm on the run, the highway is my home. I'm on the run, the highway is my home.
Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle.